So standing over this free kick for the shots is Sandell, and Donnelly. Sandell tries it. Oh, what a goal! A carbon copy of the goal on Boxing Day against Barnet. And Andy Sandell celebrates his 50th shot appearance with a stunning free kick into the top right-hand corner of Sven Gjerdau's goal. And the shot's early pressure has been rewarded. All the shots have won. Bournemouth 0, Andy Sandell.
Bournemouth were brighter after the break and they got themselves back in the game with a penalty as Steve Fletcher was pushed by Chris Blackburn.
It's going to be Brett Pittman to take the penalty. Bournemouth's top scorer, 13 goals in the league. Can he make it 14? Up against James Ruiz and he tucks it inside the left-hand post. And Bournemouth have an equaliser, which their second-half players certainly deserved. A contentious penalty goes against the shots, and it's all the shots have won, Bournemouth won. Infielder to Bozanic, twisting, turning away, gets it on his right foot down towards the ball, and cross comes in against Straker with the back heel, and it's in! Anthony Straker scores his first league goal for the shots, and a cheeky back heel! Reminiscent of some of the striking greats of years past. But Anthony Straker with a wonderful finish. 4 minutes to go. It's Aldershot Town 2, Bournemouth 1.
A throw-in, another ball thrown by subkeeper Clark Masters struck him in the face. His reaction was extraordinary and that led to a big bust-up involving the majority of the players. After all of the officials had calmed things down, the referee sent off both Cummings and Masters. Both will probably have been sent to bed before the showing of this programme.
Highlighted there is Warren Cummings taking the throw. The ball ends up in the hands of Clark Masters, a shot substitute goalkeeper. He throws it back to Cummings, hitting him in the face, and then, boys, all hell breaks loose.
It's unbelievable. Clark Masters, who threw the ball, stands in the dugout, and everybody else gets involved. And it's absolutely ridiculous. This did make me laugh when I first saw it.
It did make me laugh because there's everyone there, and there's not a punch being thrown, but the FA will look at it, people will get wrapped over the knuckles with it, and it's all about nothing, really.
Well, the FA say they've called the referee's report in for review and they'll decide on their action tomorrow. Aldershot and Bournemouth may not have heard the last of that.